Once upon a time, there lived a dragon in this world, the strongest predator that ever existed. They were feared by mankind for the ultimate power. For a long time, mankind lived under the terror of the dragon's existence. Later, mankind proved their best man and made a troop called the Dragon Slayer. They made an oath to exterminate all dragons of the world. Then the great battle between the Dragon Slayers and the dragons began. Through 100 years of suffering, the war ended by the victory of mankind. 1,000 years has passed. The world brought back to peace after the dragon's loss. Mankind could live without fear anymore, thanks to the Dragon Slayer. Then the dragons, a certain to myth, with ancient history as well. The only way to learn about the truth is to find what they left to us. It is called the Dragon Slayer. Is it really true that dragons are an evil creature? There must be something I miss about the truth.
Dragon! Get off, you evil creature!
Hold on! Right.
I see. So they're just living creatures like us, aren't they? Like a mom who just wants to protect her child. Sky, go back home with your mom. You do not belong to live with me. You have to live with your mom.
Oh, come on, bud. I'm not your mom. There's your mom.
I get what my ancestors left to me. It is called history. And they get what they deserve for a long time. It is called peace. Now the truth has been told. And the past has been revealed. Once upon a time, lived a real predator on this world. The living creatures who will kill and destroy others for their own sake. The ones who call themselves a hero. And now, they live peacefully after the blood loss. They are called mankind.